next.
Thank you.
college education. U.S. Senator John Hines is calling on the federal for jumping for joy tonight, and the Carlisle herd really thundered. Jim Stone has the action next.
Sure, I thought about the Honda Accord until I drove the Ford Taurus. Now I drive the design leader, not a lookalike, and I got more car for my money. The Ford Taurus was Motor Trend's Car of the Year for 86 and one of Car and Driver's Top 10 for 87. And since imitation is the sincerest form of flattery, I chose the original, Ford Taurus.
Now get 3.9% financing or up to $400 cash back on every new Ford Taurus.
When only the best will do, quality plus Ford dealers and you.
Celebrate the end of winter with Spring Sales Days at Easttown Mall. Now through Sunday, you'll find values, bargains, and merchandise priced for clearance through the entire mall. Spring Sales Days in progress now through Sunday at Easttown Mall, Route 30, east of Lancaster.
Easttown Mall, community, be part of it.
Everything for your bedroom, and it's interest-free for a year. It's the gala grand opening of National Bedrooms, and it's this Friday at 10. Free interest for a year. You bet. Free interest till this time next year. Choose from the largest assortment ever of traditional bedrooms, waterbeds and mattresses, of day beds, even brass. If it's for your bedroom, you'll find it at National Bedrooms Friday. Choose it, use it, enjoy it interest-free till spring of 88 with no payments till October. National Bedrooms, everything for the bedroom in one great store.
Nissan's March sales marathon deals are so good that we've got to work day and night just to keep up. Just look, Nissan's got factory incentives on all family cars, like the 5-speed Sentra, already over $800 less than a comparable Ford Escort. And they're giving great deals on high-performance sports cars, like the new open-air Pulsar for over $2,000 less than a Mustang convertible. But you better hurry in now, because everything ends April 2nd. Get to the March sales marathon now at your central Pennsylvania Nissan dealer.
Carlisle wants to make it number three.
That's right. You know, studying in contrast tonight, two teams getting to the state finals. One seems to be there every year. The other hasn't been there in 30 years, and will finally get a chance. Carlisle will play for a third straight state championship this Saturday after beating Chester tonight in the Eastern Quad A finals. Meanwhile, Columbia will play for a double-A state title after edging Trinity 43-42 in a thriller. Pat Principe has more.
Columbia pretty much had things their way the first half, forcing the turnover here. Albert Ellis takes it all the way to the hoop. Crimson tied by 7 at halftime. Third quarter, one of spurts. Jeff Hoke's jumper pulls Trinity within 1. Columbia goes on a run. Mike Whistler puts the Tide back up by 7. The Shamrocks come right back, and when Rick Gibbons tips it in at the buzzer, it's Trinity by 1, and they have the momentum.
Started the third quarter, we got a spurt, and they called a timeout. They came right back and got a spurt on us, and then we did the same thing back to them, and that's the way the game should be played.
Trinity would build the lead up to 5 before Columbia rallied. Whistler, with 2 of his game-high 16, cuts the lead to 1 under a minute left. The Tide gets it back. Final seconds. Brian Smith with the air ball, but Bo Draper puts it back up for the game winner with 1 second to play.
I see him scoring an air ball, so I got myself in position. That's how I do our rebound the best.
Draper's shot set off a premature celebration. They clear the court for the final second, but it's academic. Columbia wins it 43-42.
The biggest thing we had to do was stay calm, not overreact. With 3 minutes to go there, 3:58, I think I looked up. We were down like 5 or 6, and I really never was never worried as long as our kids just stayed together.
So for the first time since 1958, Columbia's boys will play for a state high school championship. Their opponent in Saturday's final will be Winbur at Hershey Park Arena. At Mechanicsburg High School, I'm Pat Principe, SportsCenter 8.
Carlisle never trailed tonight as they beat Chester 66-62 in the Eastern Quad A Finals. Billy Owens again leading the way. He's something else. Chester was led by Steve Taylor's 24 points, but Carlisle led 33-25 at the half. Sean Hodge also had a big night, finishing with 25 for the Thundering Herd. But Owens with another super performance. 33 points, 18 rebounds. Watch him handle the ball. Carlisle over Chester, 66-62. They'll face Meadville for the Quad A state title.
freshman foul ball on number 43, Brian Costa. That's his first, the team's second. Number 31, Mike Busher, reports in the Columbia lineup, replacing number 33, Smith. And number 51, Brian Warner, now in the lineup for Whitmer. Thank you.
one, Greg Burke returns to the regular lineup, replacing Corey. Number 41, Greg Burke, back in the lineup for the Mariners. Thank you.
Thank you.
first of foul call on number 23, Brian Costa. That's his second, the team's first of the period. Mike Whistler at the line for two. First of all, number 14, Chris Wild, that's his first, the team's third. team's court. Number 41, Bo Draper, back to the lineup, replacing Whistler.
championship throne. The Irish, playing their brand of team ball, defeated Aliquippa for the AAA title. Five players hit double figures for Catholic as they completed an incredible 34-0 season by giving head coach Mike Kesey a well-deserved victory ride off the floor. Saturday afternoon, Kesey's coaching buddy Gary Sutton was cutting the nets down after Columbia's impossible dream of a AA state title came true. Senior Brian Smith provided the spark down the stretch as the Crimson Tide gave their outgoing coach the best possible going-away present with a 49-43 win over Winburn. Finally, Saturday night, Billy Owens and the Carlisle Thundering Herd grab a page in the PIAA record book. Owens, with an All-American performance against a determined Meadville team, he scores 30 of the Herd's 48 points as they become only the fourth Pennsylvania team ever to win three straight state championships. Their Quad A title game victory, closing the books on a dream weekend of championship performances by a trio of area high school hoop teams. A dream weekend for Susquehanna Valley basketball. My thanks to the members of our crew who made those highlights possible this weekend. Bobby Walther, Jeff Dye, Dom Domenico. A great job by them.
Great playoffs, and I think it really psyched our kids up and set the proper frame of mind for the state playoffs.
So who knows, maybe next year Dave Lebo will use this video that you are about to see as a way to inspire the Herd to a record-setting fourth consecutive state title. This is the championship video number three for the state champion Carlisle Thundering Herd.
And Pittsburgh over your
We walked on the beach beside that old hotel. They're tearing it down now, but
holy cow, are you as confused as I am about these new tax laws? Thank goodness you can buy all the things you...
So stay with me, baby. I got plans for you. This is the time to remember. Cause it will not last forever. These are the days to hold on to. Cause we want all the...
One state titles over the weekend. And as we leave you tonight, sit back and relive some of the magic moments captured out of the lenses of photographers Al Pollock and Elaine Ensminger. And that's Sports Weekend for a Sunday night. I'm Kurt Gregory. Thanks for watching, everybody. Be a good sport.
Everyone deserves